Hi everyone, my name is John Smith and I am an alumnus of St. Joseph's Institute of Technology and I belong to the 2012-2016 batch and I am currently working with Zoho Corporation as a quality analyst and in this video I would like to share my experience attending for Zoho as well as my time studying in St. Joseph's. So during my time in St. Joseph's, my skills for attending any MNCs were cultivated during the early stages because every day or I meant to say every week they will keep an aptitude test which was very helpful and they gave a book during my first semester itself and the author was Agarwal and it is a single book that I followed for every company that for aptitude for every company that I entered be it CTS, Wipro or so. So in that single book itself, I believe that anyone can get the aptitude skills that they need. And for a software company, I needed coding skills. And my coding skills were developed during my pre-final year, that is during my third year. I went to our library that where they keep several good books and for reference and there I was able to find two particular books for C, one being Fundamentals of Computing and another being Basics of C++ I think, don't know the author but any book that is available in the library is good only. So I studied my coding and my C's during my pre-final year. And then I attended my on-campus interviews. So first, during my 7th sem, the big recruiters like CTS, Infosys, Wipro came. And there I got selected in Wipro. And I was waiting for my opportunity to join Wipro. But after finishing my degree at St. Joseph's, mail was sent to me via the placement coordinators saying that there's an off-campus opportunity in Zoho. So then only I went there and attended. So there also the first round was the same, aptitude and C. And I cleared both with good marks. And then in the second round I was given assembly language which was a bit new and so I got dropped out. And when I was about to leave they called me and said I got good marks in aptitude. I don't know the exact marks but I believe that I cleared it with around 15 out of 10 I think. So my aptitude was good so they called me and said if you are willing to attend for testing. So then I said okay and we went further for the third and the fourth round. The third round was the same, it was apps and C. This time the C was based on array which I was fond so I was able to clear it. And then in the fourth round it was a one-on-one interview with the manager and then it was the HR interview. So after clearing 5 rounds I got into Zoho. And my experience there in Zoho till now I would say that it is very good I would say. I would like to conclude this video by saying that if you follow the instructions given by them with sincerity and also put in your own effort, I believe that you will be able to clear any MNCs or get into any company without that much struggle. So all the best to all of you and hope you reach great heights in your future endeavors. Thank you.